Away they go for the fourth race of the afternoon, which is the SkyExchange.com Calcutta Colts trial stakes. And being a bit sluggish and missing the kick by about five lengths at the start, there was Wordsmith. But as they sort themselves out, and it's Monteverdi in the red and white, shows the way in the early stages by about four and a half lengths in front of Imperial Powers in second place. A length and a half away, there's Ashoka from Hyderabad in third, half a length up on the outside in the saffron and white. There is, on the outside, there is Harvest Time. Another length and a half away, there is Wordsmith bringing up the rear. They're already up the 800-meter marker, and Monteverdi bowling along in front by about two and a half lengths in front of Imperial Power. A length and a half away, Imperial Power, there is Ashoka in third. A length away, Ashoka, there is Harvest Time, and a close last is Wordsmith. They're passing the 600-meter mark, and they're closely grouped up, and all five of them with Monteverdi, just the leader, by about a length in front of the one up on the outside is Imperial Power. Then we got Ashoka. Wordsmith is taking the turn four horses wide. Then we go back to Harvest Time as the heads turn foam. Around the turn into the straight, and it's Imperial Power down in the center is the leader. Comes in on first, by about a length and a half in front of Ashoka is the one up on the outside. Then we go back to Harvest Time. Then we got Wordsmith, but it's Imperial Power from Ashoka. These two are battling out. It's Imperial Power from Ashoka. Imperial Power from Ashoka. Imperial Power for the money. Gets it from Ashoka. Then we go back to Monteverdi. Then we go back to Harvest Time. Last of five was Wordsmith.